Hello, Link Zeus! It's Darkness108 and Chemside 9, and welcome back to Synergy, the episode 1 edition!
Hopefully, the subtitles work, and we don't get Half-Life Apostrophe equals equals or episode 1 equals equals.
Yes, yeah, that was normal. There we go,
Half-Life 2, episode 1.
Yes, episode 1 time! I'm having hiccups. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not. Whoa. Hello.
Time, Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again?
Vortigaunts. Vortigaunts.
Weird dark purple Vortigaunts.
Yeah. And blue. I think it worked because of the oh message worked. The subtitles. Ooh, hello. Mwah.
We'll see about that.
Yay. White screen. To black. Hello. Oh, you're moving the mouse again. Ooh, the HDR effects are in full effect now. HDR is in here. The bloom.
Oh my god!
Yay!
Gordon.
Yay!
So worried.
Hello. 47 health and 8 suit.
What weird numbers.
Hey, yeah. Give it to him, dog. Grab the gun. Yay! Grab the gun. So there's a cat walking in and out. This is... Ooh, that looks normal. Like up there.
The last thing I remember is... brain falling. Huge explosion, and then... I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. It's all so strange.
Yes, it is.
It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours.
Nuclear fallout.
Wait till he hears that we found you.
Oh my god, it's so bright.
Ow!
You died. Good job.
Yep. Ooh, the dropship. Hello. Still spawning with 47 health and 8 suit.
Okay. Little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
Indeed.
There's no question that it will.
Hi, Kleiner.
Remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are unimaginable.
Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. I'm sorry.
Undo alarm chapter.
There's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well in harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close.
Direct intervention.
Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. but it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazards.
Yeah.
If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we could...
Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
Sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Alex. Okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise.
Wait.
I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll Wait. See you soon.
I can heal Ally.
Take this med kit. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim.
Ooh, here's a gunship.
Dog, a little help, please.
Alright, because this episode 1 not only have bloom effect, so it makes everything really bright. But we
yeah,
also have
it is really bright.
We now have the dynamic voice acting clips, so we have like up to 3 choices of the same clip.
Okay, boy, pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Yeah, this is normal.
Whoa.
Goodbye.
What a drop.
Indeed.
After you, Gordon.
Alright.
We're already down here. Oh my god, it's so bright.
Ooh, what's these things? Here's a scanner.
What is this?
I don't know. There's a computer here. Ah! Well, look what he did! Look what he did! What is this? Yeah, okay. I can do that again.
Oops.
Yeah. Also, I don't think not many people have done episode 1, episode 2 in Synergy, so this will be interesting. Whoa!
Whee!
Smash!
Bye, dog.
Are you all right?
Hello!
Oh my god. You scared the hell out of me.
Good dog, good, good, good.
Help us on the way over.
Good job! Yep.
This isn't gonna be easy.
You don't say.
Throw it over in there.
I don't know. Yoink.
Alright, dog. That's not too helpful.
Yes, it is. That's exactly helpful. That's perfect.
Totally. Look at the flashlight effects now.
Dog? Dog, where are you going? Is it something I said?
Maybe.
This
Good
just
job.
Flew down and hit me.
Good job. Ah, smash. Hello.
Dog, really, that was a little close. It's gotten into you, huh?
How oh, good job.
Exactly is this supposed to help us?
Good job. You just went in here and now.
Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious.
Good job.
Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
Math. The math.
He didn't do the math. It's always math.
Math.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry.
Fighting sounds. Fighting sounds. Here we go. Hello, dog.
Brace yourself. Okay, dog, let's do it.
Before I change my...
Whoa, there's a train down there.
Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa.
Whee! Bonk.
Phew. Oh. Good throw, dog.
Yay.
Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just... Uh-oh. What now?
Uh-oh. Oh.
Hold on!
Whoa! Smash. Ow.
Oh, we just ejected out. Okay.
Yeah, that's normal. And there it goes.
Goodbye.
It just despawned. It didn't. Yeah, this is a good citadel. This is a good citadel. Loading area. Why is that orange?
Why is what orange?
Like, the walls are orange tinted because of... Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not in yet.
Oh.
There you go. I had no idea. Ooh. Music.
Oh, what a drop.
Look at that. Yoink. Yoink.
Goodbye.
Duh. Something's happened over there. Hello.
Oh my God.
Stalkers.
Indeed.
Well, they shouldn't bother us if we leave them alone.
Yeah.
I'll just disable this field and... Damn, I can't get this down. Something...
Indeed.
Holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. How are we gonna get through here?
Indeed.
Roller mines. They could help us get out of here.
Hello, roller mines.
Can you find where those roller mines are going?
Eh. There's a stalker body. I can't actually use my gravity gun. Yeah, this is normal. That's normal. Yeah, this is completely normal. It's up. Well, that's close. Little mine. Now they're way brighter than usual. Hello. Got two, actually.
Taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it. There it is.
What about mine?
It's a lot more unstable, but...
Ha ha ha
ha! Okay. We can get through now.
Good job. Yep. Yeah.
So what actually are the Stalkers?
I think it's like, if it's from the humans, I think. Oh, okay, that's weird. What is happening there?
I don't even know. Oh, come back.
You soldiers! Oh, wow.
Goodbye!
Yep. Now they have the more primitive radio system. Very nice citadel sounds. Heh. Oh, right. Duh! Ah. You don't say. There's another loading area. Yeah, talk about unstable, yeah. Wow, a lot of fire! Come on down.
Light bridge.
Yep.
Come on.
Duh! Yeah, that's normal. Yep.
I'll be right behind.
Whee! Whoa! Come on, Alex. There you go. Indeed.
Oh no.
Oh, it's this. What did you find? Oh, this place. Oh, this isn't working. This was not working. What the heck was that? The heck was that?
What the hell are those things?
What things?
Down here.
This console has some useful information.
Down there. The bright orange sun is apparently under our feet. Elite.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untouched. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly. Oh, all right. Damn it, that's what it takes. Just hurry. It's right behind you. Oh, shit.
What the?
What the hell?
That's the thing. Yes. Boonk, 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 boonk.
What the hell was that thing?
That's a good question.
Whatever that was, it's gone now. Let's get out of here.
Your head is shaking constantly. It's just your head. It's a bit weird. Ooh, another loading area. Oh, here's a loading area. Good job.
Oh, it's a confiscation field again.
Yeah. Hello.
It's doing something to the gravity. It looks like it did in Brink's portal reactor.
Oh. We're not. We can't pick it up. That's a problem. We kinda need it.
We'll see if we spawn with it in the next map. If not, I'll enable SV cheats and we can just give ourselves a gravity gun. And I'll enable super mode. No, we don't have them.
Alright. Oh, okay. Alex left too. Oh. Do you see that?
What?
Alex is I always see Alex is a battery pack and a gun.
Oh, no, I see you fine.
Oh.
Give yourself a weapon and just go fit his cannon.
Give weapon. The weapon underscore. Fit. Underscore fizz cannon. Yes.
There we go.
That looks normal. Alex is still invisible. She's actually not even moving.
She's here.
She's completely invisible on my end. What on earth's happening over here? Ooh, hello. Hello. Look, there's more guys in there. What the heck happened there? Duh! Wait. Lol. Okay. There's still an invisible there's still an invisible Alex on my end. Ah! Oh, he died. Hello. Oh, come on! There's nothing here.
We need to break that glass somehow.
Alright, back now. Hello.
Let's see. We need to get rid of that somehow.
I got it. Oh. That hit the top of that.
Yeah, that was what I was aiming for. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. What did you do?
I just bounced it going. I made it hit this way and bounced off the shield into it.
Oh, I see.
What did you just do there?
I was falling, and I like hit myself with the ball thing.
Okay.
With the combine ball thing, and it sent me flying.
Da.
Alex, what are you doing?
Is Alex broken?
No, she's here.
Come
on.
Ah, hello. Oh, now Alex is there. Alex is visible now. Alex is visible now, yes. Whoa, what is happening here? Duh.
That entire thing is falling apart.
And on top of us!
Stratus!
Yes. What the heck, hello? Smash. Yeah, that's the thing. How many need that? Hello. What the? Okay.
Next level.
Yep, another level change. Not in yet. There we go. Give me 1 second.
Okay.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
This is. Thank you. Ooh, Combine logo.
This could be a transport elevator to the core.
Oh yeah, this place. Good job. Smash.
Let's get this thing going. Watch out.
This thing. That works. Bodies.
Heads up.
Hello. Oh crap! Alex died. No.
It broke the entire platform.
Yeah, it said Alex destroyed it. It said Alex just died randomly.
Here comes more.
This is. She'll say when it's something we need to watch out for. There it is. Heh.
What's wrong with this lift?
Heh.
Can you get it going again?
Oh gosh. Hello.
Start up again, Gordon. Do what you did last time.
Eh. Good job. How are we doing so badly this? Stalker.
Yeah, I want to kill the stalker.
Oh, there you go. There we go.
Good.
Still getting. What is going on there? Whoa, okay.
Oh, that was close.
Indeed.
We've been going just over half an hour now, so...
Yeah, I think Lynx is watching us do some Half-Life 3 Episode 1 on Synergy, and I'll see Lynx later.
Yay!